Thank you, Merline. That was right, wasn't it? I was going back to my dad now that we're finished in Singapore. Quick note, Wiki Cuteness Association should be in attendance at the front here. Quickly bring them in if you've got a chance. If you're sitting at the back of the room, standing at the back of the room, please come towards the stage and welcome to the closing ceremony. I'm already down to 3 minutes, so I'm in trouble. Okay, first up was the Wikimania Editing Challenge, and we asked Wikimedians online to do some stuff which I can't read. We invited them to take up an editing challenge and fill different editing tasks related to this year's Wikimania theme of diversity, collaboration, future. Many of them are still working on it, but some have already finished. We should have some names up on the screen, or usernames, and Ali, I'm gonna miss the next two, PMG, Dr. Thee, Dasaprino, they'll all be sent out their prizes from the foundation once the foundation staff get back to wherever they live and have actually recovered. So the whole reason I'm up here at the moment is to talk about the Wiki Loves Living Heritage Photographic Competition for Singapore. What we asked was people to take photographs of the living heritage of Singapore and upload it to Commons under a free license, like we ask everyone else to do. The judging process was, I would say, kind of difficult. I think we started with 500 to 1,000 images, and eventually we whittled it all the way down to 10 images, which have been outside on Concourse 3, and we've been asking you to vote for them over the last few days. So it's part of the Wiki Loves Living Heritage campaign, and it was very well supported by the National Youth Achievement Awards, NYAA, which is an acronym you've been hearing everywhere all day long, actually all week long, and they're wonderful. Those volunteers have done a fantastic task. Yep, definitely a round of applause for all of them. They really deserve the effort, and we need to thank NYAA for supporting us by inviting their volunteers along. It's just, they've been amazing. And we were also supported by the National Heritage Board in encouraging the photography competition, and they have done a fantastic job supporting us in the event. Round of applause for them too. Come on. Come on, sound like you're here and having fun. But the idea was, it was all aimed to support awareness and engagement. I've got a flashing red light here. And build excitement around Wikimania in Singapore. So, next slide. So, some of these photos, wondering how, is this going to scroll through some so you can see some of the lovely photos? There's a whole category of them. Please go in there and make use of them. There's just so many magnificent photos. Okay, so I'd like to say thanks for all the support and prizes which have been sponsored by NYAA, and they are very generous. I'd like to invite James So, Executive Director of NYAA, up onto stage to hand out the prizes. Please, James, come up and join us. Okay, and now let's have a look. So we're going to start with the... So you can see this is one of the top 10. So I would like to ask Fortress Economist to come up and get their prize from James. They all get a certificate and a voucher to buy themselves $100 worth of photographic equipment. So, oh, and these ones aren't in any order, so it doesn't mean this was the worst photo, it was just one of the seven that... Congratulations. Okay. So the next person we've got to invite up, I should really get myself some glasses, I've been saying this all week, is a night photograph of the Depre Valley lights. And this is for CPG Fella. Is the person here, Ashir? No, unfortunately, the person wasn't able to make it, but that's okay. NYAA will pass on the prize and certificate to them. Okay, next one is the Lion Dancers. The Two Hawk Sam Sing Lion costumes by Red Eyes Black Dragon 92. This is a lovely photo and it's, sorry Jane. Congratulations. No, we've got one more for you. One more, Treasure Uncle. Yeah, I'm gonna show my age here and say I remember coming to Singapore last century. Yes, I'm probably getting a bit old for this. And I can remember the trishaws were around and everywhere, but now there are very few of them left. So I'd like to invite Rosa, up on stage to receive her prize. Congratulations. Photo competition with 400 photographers in the room. I think that was number four for... Yes, I've got it up. So I'd like to invite Melissa Tan, Director of Heritage Policy and Research from the National Heritage Board, to come up on stage to give the next prizes. Thank you. And thank you for supporting us. Okay, first up is the last newspaper stand by Chinochi. Is he here? Oh, coming from the other side. This is an amazing photo if you realise that Singapore is really about to lose these guys. Because the horse racing is closing down in Singapore, so he'll have nothing to sell. It's really unfortunate. Thank you. Okay, next up. Poppy are making by Phoebe. Phoebe, are you here? Ah, she's running in from the other side. Yay! I love this photo with them actually making the poppy here. It's just really shows the living culture and how these things are done. Well done, congratulations. Thank you, congratulations. The next one up is the Street Musician on Orchard Road. This is by Let It Go. Now, Let It Go, I'm hope, Let It Go's partner has come up to receive it. Yeah, okay, I'll go around this side. Okay, that side. Thank you, enjoy the prize and pass it on to Let It Go. Okay, thank you, Melissa. And thanks to all the support, and prizes are again sponsored by NYAA. Mariana would kindly come up on stage. Do you know what? I reckon I make Mariana come all the way over here and she can read the names and I'll just do the clicker for her. Oh, okay, I've been told. I can't cheat. Okay, third prize. They get a merit certificate, NYA, coming up from the other side. Yep. Yep, they get a trophy and a $300 voucher to buy. Okay, now we're looking for second prize, which is they receive a $500 voucher, they get the beautiful trophy. And here we are. The fiery tot, fiery finale, okay. By Rodney E, he's coming up from the left. Oh, it's amazing, isn't it? Congratulations, and I see we're already over time, but now, well, you get used to that. Okay, first prize is a $1,000 voucher, and there's some person hanging around over there now that thinks, my name hasn't been called out, so they're going to be really keen and excited, and they're going to come charging up on stage without even touching the steps. So here it is, the wet market, or the ticker, Centre Wet Market by Carrie Hsu. Congratulations. I'll go on the other side of Marianne. No, I'll stay this side. Congratulations again, well deserved.
Thank you.
You two would like to thank you, Mariana, for presenting those lovely prizes. Oh, hang on, Mariana, don't run away. I almost forgot. We had one person that did some absolutely amazing work. His name is Rainier Hallamer, I think. He's going to correct me when he comes up here. Here he comes. He digitized slides from the 1970s. So these photos are how I remember Singapore. So you can imagine Merline there. Look at it. All that Bay Area is now filled in. I'll get in this one. An amazing effort, all of those photos you contributed.
Thank you. Yeah.
I don't know. Am I allowed to, or are you supposed to stay around? Okay, I think we've got every, yep. Okay, I'd like to invite the jury members up on stage. Robert Sim, who has been performing absolute magic with everything. Bernard from Singapore, who is a keen photographer himself, and he helped us judge the awards. Mr. Willie Fu, CEO and founder of Live Studios Interactive Photography, representing NYA on the jury. John Teo, Deputy Director of the National Heritage Board of Singapore. Hang on, there's four people here, and my list says there's some guy called Nangara that's got to come up here. Where's he gone? I've really messed up, because poor old Sadeep, who's hiding up there on the screens, has been able to join us. Thank you, Sadeep. You kept us all in line. You made all the software work, and you may helped us get in contact with all the prize winners. But to all of the jury, thank you. Very much appreciated. I believe we want to quickly call Ratchet Savy. quickly call all the contestants and prize winners and jury and judges and presenters up on stage for a quick group photo. Where did Robert go? Oh, he's bringing them all back up. Yep. Come in, please. How many rows do you want? Last time I organised a group, it was a disaster. You all remember that from a couple of days ago. Please, please. Do you want to break it into two? I'm going to sneak in here.
Yes.
Sadiq, can you move over a bit to your left? I mean, your right.
That's difficult for me.
Show your trophies too. Hold your trophies up. Thank you, everyone, and congratulations. They were wonderful photos. Okay, clicker stopped working, so I must be handing over to Mariana.
But you can't go anywhere.